Warning, there is a slight audio delay later in the video, and I'm sure you'll see that one of the methods that I used to fix it didn't exactly work, so it took twice as long to get this video up. I do apologize, but here it is. Enjoy.
We are victorious.
That's bullshit.
T4B, Nebulon B, Brigadier.
I only lost 10.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah, for fuck's sakes. Psycho. You must be new here. Hello, everybody. My name is Andrew Hester, and welcome back to Thrawn's Revenge. Okay, we got a slight problem. Sovereign bearing down on us from 0.6 something. I have no idea.
Enemy.
Oh, good. Hyper. Ow. Velocity. Well, time to sell our lives dearly. Or we could just retreat, but hey, I got a lot of ships that I can throw at them. Here they come. I don't like this, but I'm not here to like anything. I'm here to fight. And these guys are here to die. Well, it's shields are going down, but not fast enough. Hopefully they're distracted. Whoa, shit! Oh, that was a lot of fire! Not enough! No! Go away with that! You're dead. Oh, I was hoping so much that it dodged him. Alright. Sneaky, sneaky! Surprise! Anyone order some rear penetration? Because I'm here to oblige! Get the transports out of here! And I lost another. Oh god, I lost another! Oh my god! So this is what it's like to be on the receiving end of one of these giant ships. Good to know. Now kill that sumbitch. Because unlike the AI, I actually know. Hey, maybe I should focus it down. Shoot it with everything I got. I don't know, just saying. It may have cost us 4 ships, but this is what it takes to kill one of these damn things. No! I want a screenshot of that! That'll do. But it took 4 dreadnoughts to take out
Nebulon B.
Sovereign! I'll take it! Wow, they have 2 plus a shield. So we take out that light vehicle factory.
Invasion commencing.
Oh. Oh! It's this map. So if I go down here, their base is right there. But there is that light fact. Wait, what? Am I thinking of it? What? Eh, screw it. We'll just roll in and blow stuff off. No shit, Sherlock. Are you the wife of Sherlock?
Yes, I'm here, sir.
Anyway, I'm pushing for the 30 minutes that I usually do, but right here on my brain, I have a massive headache. Or a migraine. Yeah, it has to be a migraine, because it is painful.
T4B mobile.
And I know it's right here specifically because everywhere else my brain feels fine. Oh, hi. Die. You guys aren't as OP in this mod.
Ready.
And I, for one, welcome that.
We've secured a landing zone.
Right.
Alright.
Right away, sir. Right away.
More infantry. What are you guys doing over here? Join up the rest of us.
Moving into position.
We're going in for a party. Ooh, you're damaged. But you were dropped on your head as a kid, so. Oh, that's not funny. Ah, crap, After this, I need to think of things for the voice acting.
Right away, sir.
I know I mentioned it sometime last week, but I actually am going to be applying for a voice acting gig for another YouTuber. Well, it's a group of YouTubers. I won't spoil anything, just
reporting in.
Just in case it doesn't fall through, but
we've secured a landing zone.
Got it.
I'm not quite sure what to do. They said just wing it, and I'm not good at winging it. Well, just look at this series. Well, any of the Empire at War. There's a price for my winging it. Thousands die horribly.
Maximum unit capacity.
Alright, so they're not attacking, which means they don't have that much in terms of actual ground defenses. Hurry up! Alright.
Copy. Your orders.
Now the base shield is up there.
Roger that. Form up.
Alright, let's just send the T-4Bs up here, just in case. Ooh! We can manufacture sacrificial lambs.
Moving out. Awaiting orders. Almost there.
Alright, scout ahead.
We've secured an abandoned heavy vehicle factory.
Good.
Anything? Well!
Factory destroyed. Ready, sir. Transfer coordinates.
I just love how I sent it all the way back there. Okay, hurry up. Oh, sure, get into proper military formation.
I copy, sir.
Bombardment available.
Okay.
Reporting. Orders received.
Well, we can bombard them now, which is good. Oh, hi.
Going there now. Open fire.
Go ahead, destroy them. They were sacrificial lambs for the slaughter. They were AI controlled, let's just say that. That way, I don't feel as bad as, I would normally.
Yes, Commander.
Engines primed.
Alright, let's torpedo them. Kaboom.
Torpedoes away.
Now, are you going to ignore the shield, or... Yeah, a little bit of it's sticking out, so it... Yep. Wow. We can't even ignore the shields down here. I love it! Alright, one down. Is there another one over here? Let's not get too close. Yep. No!
Reporting. Enemy targeted.
Keep it spotted, please.
Ready. All weapons loaded.
Ready.
Charge! Hello.
T4P ready.
Move! Ooh, that's a good... Aww.
Give me a good screenshot. I don't have any good ground thumbnails. Traffic jam. No, wait, these are rebel tanks.
Right away.
Then again, I took over, so they're Imperial. Anything?
Entering battlefield.
Well, that's an important target. Oh, hot. And they're with my infantry. Alright, now we have nothing to fear. Not even fear itself. That's for killing all those people!
Fall out, troops.
All those Navy men. You can't really call them seamen, because they're in space. I guess you could call them spacemen. And women.
We've secured a build pad.
Aw, your turbo laser's not working. Aw. Yeah, everyone gets to that age. And, you just can't shoot off. I mean, let's not talk about it.
System conquered. Tactical battle imminent.
Oh! Hi! Were you expecting to have turbo laser support? I think not! Also, it's gonna take a while to find that comment, but I am going to adopt the north and south approach and actually pincer the false empire. Why aren't we as spaced out? Whoa!
Reporting.
Where the hell did you come from?
Transport standing by.
Excuse me.
Coordinates received.
Gotcha. I did not order a Venator. Granted. That's gonna make some mighty fine scrapping material.
There they are.
That's a good one. These are things you have to take into consideration as a YouTuber.
I've got them in my sights.
I don't know why, but I really feel like building a dreadnought in space engineers. I mean, it's only 600 meters. So I could... Why are you shooting through this poor guy? Do you guys have access to some sort of technology that lets it hit the shield and then just rip? Star Wars physics. There are no physics.
Direct fire on the engine.
Alright, because you guys, your gunners are complete idiots, I am taking personal command of your gunning skills. Or lack thereof.
Target the engine.
Take out engines. And shields. Prevent them from running.
Target priority is the laser cannon.
Break the legs so they can't run. I'm like some mafia boss or something. I'm a monster.
Launching attack.
I feel like playing Rock Band 3 now. I am so close to playing that goddamn song on expert. Granted, I'm a little rusty. It's been over a year since I played, because, hey, I've had other things to deal with. Not that I'm saying YouTube is, well, it can be a pain in the ass when videos don't render properly.
T4B ready. Nebulon B frigate.
But so far, I haven't seen any comments in weeks about audio issues, so hey! If that changes, I am going to throw my computer out the window!
Under construction.
I'm warning you! Don't mess with me! Oh, I jack slap you up!
Construction complete.
I will fuck your shit up!
Construction.
Alright, we need to hold this planet, so... Shut up! You're not a Nebulon! Also, that debacle at Wayland, that was bullshit. I know I lost 10, but it said I lost 23 more, so I am replenishing those 23. because that was messed up.
Moving to coordinates.
I told you I was going to auto-resolve, because what else was there?
Nebulon,
what, did my stupid captain say, hey, let's go through the asteroid field. Nothing could happen. Oh, shit. Abandoned ship.
Vehicle in production.
Hi! Again, you think you can... I am gonna fight these, because auto-resolve is starting to fuck with me, and I can already predict the comments now. Told you so, Andrew. I told you so. How do you shut up? Would you guys want me to live stream this? I know I'm not gonna be able to live stream this weekend as well, but we are presenting our group project on Monday, so after this week, I'll be able to live stream again. So, what do you guys say? You want a Empire at War live stream where
the enemy is
I'm not changing the mod. That takes a freaking age.
Frigate moving out.
On a good day, that takes 30 minutes.
Squadron reporting.
Because I have to uninstall the game, uninstall, like, delete every file associated with the game. I keep saying that I'm going to do a video on that, but I never do. Mainly because, I'm kind of in the middle of a mod, so I can't easily do that right now. Although, come to think of it... I think it's told me once, I don't know, there have been some times where it says that this is Forces of Corruption Alliance, and I'm just sitting here like, I stopped playing that almost a year ago, what? So, it's a little questionable one. Oh, go away, oh. Yeah, that's a little more, troublesome. Native calf bean. So, there needs to be a space game, like a massive online space game where, coincidentally, I'm actually designing one, but, to be able to actually, like, take into consideration,
the enemy has been
this planet is not in a strategic location, so let's just turn it into an agro world, or a planet that's only export is food. Or something like that.
Standing by.
But I'm an economist, so, well, I want to be an economist, at least until I get my degree. But right now I'm focusing on accounting. Which is just as important because I need to be able to recognize if someone's cooking the books. Like, hey, this is a shell company. They're cooking the books. Oh shit. Withdraw! Enemy corvette inbound. Withdraw to the safety. Oh, each little puff of fire. Another fighter of mine destroyed. Alright, how many more of those do they have? Not much. Okay, if any. Fighters!
That's got 'em.
If I can ever figure out the whole Star Wars copyright where I can be able to actually use some video game footage with the Star Wars music, one game I am definitely playing, Star Wars TIE Fighter. The very first game I ever played. Homeworld was the first strategy game that I ever played, and, well, let's not talk about my skill in that, or lack thereof, but it was the first game I ever played, Star Wars TIE Fighter, from the 90s. I think I started playing it when I was like, remember if I saw, if I played it before I saw episode 7, or episode 1. That's the Illuminati part about the whole Star Wars thing. My mom saw Star Wars episode 4 when she was 7 in 1977. I saw episode 1 when I was 7. And my little sister just saw episode 7 when she was 7. Illuminati confirmed! And yes, because I saw episode 7 when I was, or episode 1 when I was 7. Got so many 7s getting thrown around. But because I saw it at that young age, I thought it was the best thing I've ever seen. And then I watched the original trilogy, and it's like, this is crap. The CGI is not that good. Of course, looking back on it at a younger age, or at a more advanced age, The originals, the prequels do set the stage for why Vader fell to the dark side, and I just love reading all the comments on the few, what do you call them? The few comments on the Force Awakens videos that have been popping up lately, and then, Kylo Ren is such a bitch, he should never have taken his helmet off, and it's like, who does that remind me of? Oh yeah! Vader. All the villains started out as some whiny little bitch. It's just better if you don't know about that part of their history. All units, concentrate on the that ship. So these aren't the ISD Mark IIs. Okay, take that out. It's ripping my fighter. It's a new one. Okay, all dreadnoughts is not the way to go, but hey, you guys told me to build the Katana fleet. Who said it? Also, Warpath. When the hell did I say ships were made? When you guys say stuff like that, you need to let me know at what time I said it, because I say so much crap I can't possibly remember it all. Hello. Take that out. Maybe they won't go. Yeah, we need to keep advancing on the whole,
tactical battle.
Oh my god, go away. Oh god, no. All right, you can take the planet back. I don't want it anymore. The native plant life, a purple color. What the f. Are the plants on LSD? Or are the native population on LSD? Because.
Enemy unit sighted.
Purple plants? I mean, I get the whole. Oh. Fuck. Alright, we're gonna try.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
If this doesn't work, I am sending in the X-Wings as sacrificial lambs. You had an interdictor and you failed to use it! There's no dishonor in retreat. To live, to die another day. Wait, I have two of these? Why do I have two of these? Shut up!
Calamari cruiser ready.
I hate you all.
Constructing.
Beginning construction.
Alright, we're fortifying this.
Constructing.
Alright, giant nipple gun. Okay, you know what? I'm just canceling the Katana fleet program.
Unit canceled.
Dreadnoughts only is not a viable option.
Constructing unit.
Unit canceled.
All right, what's a good dreadnought replacement? By the MC-48.
Constructing unit.
All right, then we're gonna need corvettes. I'm actually gonna do something that you guys have been screaming at me for ages. Build every conceivable class. So I'm building Oh shit, this is the north.
Vehicle in production.
All right, Fondor and Sluice Van are. You guys are taking forever with these things.
At your command.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh shit! Hold on, I'll be with you in a second. Hold on! Don't initiate ground combat. Don't. Okay. All right, send your ground troops.
I'm ready for you.
And look at that! I have a giant nipple gun on the surface. It's so large, you can see it from orbit. I need new material. Hey, someone come up with new material for me. Also, to the one person who keeps disliking the Space Engineers single players, is that because I'm doing time-lapse? Because, doing commentary for Space Engineers is really hit and miss.
We've got them. Send reinforcements.
I do not want to go into how long it actually takes to get audio to work.
Order confirmed.
Because when you think about the world that I'm in, the size of the ships that I'm building,
direct fire on the engines.
It's just asking my computer to do anything but.
Engaging the enemy.
I mean, just playing Space Engineers is a pain, and I do have lag.
Destroy the engine.
That's another reason why I don't do as much commentary in, whatchamacallit, in the single, survival. I don't know why you're trying to retreat. All your engines have been knocked out, I think. Yep.
Beginning construction. Construction complete.
Affirmative.
Alright, we need to hold this planet, though.
At your command.
Move out.
Alright, these are the last
underway
of the Katana fleet. Alright.
At your command.
Mon Calamari Cruiser.
Oh, this would make a good money world down here. Why aren't they taking these planets? Especially this one. That's a lot of income.
Mon Calamari Cruiser ready.
That's almost an eighth, I want to say. An eighth of my freaking economy. Yes, mate.
At your command.
Kashyyyk is just a fortress world.
Vehicle in production.
Mon Calamari Cruiser ready. Mon Calamari Cruiser ready.
Alright, I feel like we need to take out the Emperor, though.
At your command.
Because these Super Star Destroyers with giant guns on them really need to go away.
On my way.
I'd rather deal with Executors than anything else. Not that I said that. Okay, now that... Yeah. Alright, let's sell you. Now I'm keeping you.
Beginning construction.
Alright.
T4P ready.
Constructing unit.
We're gonna need all the ships, all the units. Ooh, Garm, I need to put you in charge of a portion of the Katana fleet.
Coordinates received. At your command.
Even though Garm, for some reason, does not provide a fleet commander bonus. Which is stupid, because he was a... Wasn't he a general or something? And I can't use him on the ground for another stupid reason. Shut up about the Mon Calamari Cruiser.
Unit in production.
Construction complete.
Alright, another unit money world.
Constructing.
More money, please. Okay, the downside about my southern offensive, I don't have a fully dedicated factory world.
On the Calamari Cruiser
building
ready.
Started. Beginning construction.
So any offensives made from... Oh wait, there's Fondor.
On the Calamari Cruiser ready.
Except Fondor is prepped for all-out war.
At your command.
Alright, there's no way they're taking the space. Provided I do this carefully.
Construction complete. Beginning construction. Construction
complete. Alright. I probably should have sold the ion
unit
cannon last.
At your command.
But we're poised to strike Biss right now.
Calamari cruiser ready.
Course plotted.
Construction complete.
Adjusting navicomputer.
I have an idea. We need to hit this in a strategic attack. It's one of my strategies. But first, we need the ground forces to be liberated.
Imminent.
Ah, the MC-90. Something that actually looks like a proper military... Nope, unsymmetrical. I don't like this ship anymore. You're fired.
Inbound!
V-Wing Squadron reporting.
Bah! We don't need to fight this.
Choose your reinforcements.
We can just bypass them.
On my way.
Moving into position. Moving out.
God, I love bypassing enemy ships. And fortifications. Concentrate all fire on that station. Corvettes. The enemy, all ships, stop moving. Don't get too close to those damn stations. If I can, we're avoiding them. Alright, looks like they want to have a fight. Let's give them one. Alright, your engines are down. There go your shields. You guys aren't winning this, you do realize that. Alright, finish off the station. No fire on the engines. Thank you. There's no escape for you. I'd say cease firing, but there's no option for that. Well, it ended the match faster. Alright, get those ground forces up here.
Consider it done.
Alright.
Construction complete.
This is a risky plan.
Enemy fleet approaching. Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, just
tactical
as I fear, but...
imminent.
Here they are! Really? You think you could take on... 83 dreadnoughts? If you think I'm retreating because of these ground forces... Oh, you're sorely mistaken, my dear boy. Why does the Joker and Palpatine have to have similar voices? Why? It's like having... Oh!
I fear, but... Imminent.
Here they are! Really? You think you can take on... 83 dreadnoughts? If you think I'm retreating because of these ground forces... Oh, you're sorely mistaken, my dear boy. Why does the Joker and Palpatine have to have similar voices? Why?
Upgrade in progress. Upgrade in progress.
Let them come to us.
Incoming!
I'll just zap them with the super laser. I'll just blast them with the giant ion cannon. Zap! The Phoenix, eh?
Upgrade.
What are you? Demonic? Huh. Flagship ideas. I've been what? None of them inspire fear. The Green Fist was more out of, sheer humor. I mean, come on, Green Fist. Ooh, we're gonna fist you real good. I mean, if you don't know what that means, don't Google that. Your virgin eyes do not need to know what that means. If you know what that means, then you're depraved. Wait, I know what that means. I'm depraved. I'm an emperor. I'm supposed to be depraved. Really? Shit's given? None. Just bypassing? Really? Again? Do you not see this giant-ass station? Oh, that's why. You guys are assholes. But then again, so am I. Ha ha! Serves you right! Serves you right, you bastards. You know what? Let's just retreat to the safety of our, oh, shit. I should have just retreated to, no, you don't get an escort. All units! Let the enemy, retreat. I should've just retreated to the safety of my golems.
Watch your back.
Upgrade complete.
Well, at least we got some nice upgrades.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Underway.
Alright, get the ground force. Oh, hi. Does the AI think that it can attack with multiple fleets and they'll all stack at the same time? Because if so, that is a very annoying strategy. Or game mechanic. Yeah, game mechanic. That's the word I was looking for.
Orbital command
upgrade
available.
Upgrade in progress.
Okay, all that units. Fall back. Let them
location
come.
Confirmed. Moving to coordinates.
Oh, and celebrate your death!
Upgrade complete.
Ready for battle.
Why aren't you guys falling back? Fall back, damn it.
I'm on this one.
I just want to see the fire, the sheer firepower of these fully armed and operational battle stations.
My scopes are jammed.
What would be nice if someone could actually replicate what goes on in Forces of Corruption Alliance, but actually fixed it when issues arise? Because last I heard, I don't know if it's changed, but one of the lead modders, or the lead, I don't remember, it's been a while, but last I heard, he refused to fix the mod because, as he keeps saying, it doesn't crash. It might not crash for him, but for us, well...
Right away.
How How many videos do I have of the game crashing? It crashes. Alright, zap that. Begin the attack. Oh shit, we can't shoot it. Oh god! It's like having... Oh!
Cannons armed.
Alright, he's outside of gun range. This is not good.
Weapons armed. Yes, Commander.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Really? The Y-Wings don't have seek and destroy? Oh!
Space station under.
He's within gun range. Light him up, boys! Take out those quads! He didn't need them.
Under control. Intercepting. Watching. He's coming around. I'm on them.
Why do I hear TIE? Oh, yeah, because I do have a few TIE fighters. Alright, shields are down on station one. Repeat. Shields down on station one. And you're done. There's no hope. And to doubly ensure,
enemy fleet
again. Oi. All right. I really need to take these guys out because they're the Chiss's heroes. Alright, so, tomorrow's episode, we strike Biss. Also tomorrow. Well, we keep defending this, because apparently they want it back. I don't know why. I mean, it only produces capital ships. So, with that said, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye. And yes, I am insane and a psycho.